what the person can do to encourage their spouse to perform salah. I'm glad that you asked those questions because this is one of the duties that we have and the responsibilities we have towards our spouse. You know, can you imagine if your spouse, you know that he is getting sick or she's getting sick or something down on the road will harm them? Definitely, because you love them, you care for them, well, do your best to stop them from falling into that thing that will harm them. So what about the akhirah? No doubt that you fear and you care for your husband and your wife more than anything else to be among ashabu sa'ir. قَالُوا مَا سَلَقَكُمْ فِي سَقَرْ قَالُوا لَمْ نَكُمْ مِنَ الْمُصَلِّينَ. What have led you to the hellfire? They said, we didn't used to pray. Prayer is a very important element. It is amudul Islam, the main pillars in Islam. As Umar radiallahu anh said, there is no chance for someone to claim Islam if he or she doesn't pray. So this is a very serious matter. And I'm so happy that you care about your spouse, that you make sure that they not only praying, they pray on time and they pray correct. And they care for it. وَأْمُرْ أَهْلَكَ بِالصَّلَاةِ وَاسْطَبِرْ عَلَيْهَا. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said in the Quran, order your family to pray and be patient. That means it will be a struggle. It will take time. Don't ever give up. Don't get frustrated. Don't get angry. You know, encourage them. Remind them. You know, ask to pray together with your spouse. Hey, let's go pray together. I love to read, to listen to your recitation. I love to be praying with you. You know, also one of the things that you can do with your spouse is to care. It's not right for you to walk to the fajr prayer and you leave your wife, for example, sleeping. And you know that she's not going to wake up for Salat al-Fajr. Make sure that you wake her up. Also care to pray the sunan, the extra volunteer prayers, believe it or not. It protect your fariḍa, protect your obligations prayers. So if you care for the sunnah, you will care more for the fariḍa. If you don't care more, if you don't care much for the volunteer prayers, the sunan, believe me, you will find yourself easily missing the fara'id, easily missing the obligatory prayers. So encourage your husband to do as much volunteer prayers. Take your wife, your husband to the masjid more often. Take your spouse to the masjid. Praying in the masjid will guarantee that the person will pray in congregation. You know, a reminder, reading a book, sharing a hadith, you know, basically a soundbite from a lecture, a reminder, a verse in the Quran. Keep advising, keep reminding, keep encouraging, and always stay positive. May I make a lot of dua that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala help your spouse to care for the salah, because it is amud al-deen. It is the main pillar in Islam. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless you and your spouse.